Hi, I'm Kathy Casey, the Healthy Boomer Body Expert, and I'm here with another exercise today. This one is a supine spine twist. Supine means we're lying down on the floor. So if you have any back issues, you may be afraid to do twists, which is a good thing. You don't want to do any twists where you're seated. That's not good for your back. But because your back is supported on the floor with this one, this is good and you can do it. So we're going to start by just coming down onto the mat. We have our feet flat, knees bent. The arms are a little bit less than shoulder height on the floor beside you. And then we're going to inhale as we drop our knees over to the right and look over our left shoulder. Now, if that doesn't feel comfortable or your knees don't go all the way down to the floor, you can extend those legs out a little bit because you do want to be comfortable here. You want to be relaxed so that you can breathe as deeply as possible. When you breathe deeply like that, the diaphragm comes down on the inhale and then goes back up on the exhale. And that massages all your internal organs because they're kind of all tightly twisted here anyway. And it's really good for them. You want to do it for about a minute on each side. And then to come out, you're going to squeeze your abs as you exhale. That helps you bring the knees safely back to center. And then inhale again and drop the knees over to the left as you look over your right shoulder. And again, relax those legs any way that you can. Breathe deeply. Go for another minute on this side, and then again, on your exhale, squeeze your abs so you can safely bring those knees back to center. And then your back will feel better, and your internal organs will feel great. This is Kathy Casey. Have a healthy day.